I think your slide showed that about two-thirds of your net income goes to the farmers. Is the other third retained by the cooperative, and is that used for the development projects like schools and other facilities, or what happens to the other third? Who manages that?
Was the one third?
Yeah.
The profit, you mean?
Yes.
Yeah, the other one third of the profit is used for reserve, for construction of the buildings you have seen, like coffee processing plant, and for office, and also paying salaries. And we also support, we also use for training, training farmers, 30%.